Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to BlackSoul Extended Edition. Let's continue with the last left off, shall we? We are at the cemetery. And we don't have a lot of medical supplies left. Oh, that's not good. That's definitely not good. Alright. Perfect. Alright. At least we don't have any items to use right now, but we're going to need to find some. Because I remember the last time I played this, there was a well that needed a key or something like that. Alright. Nice. Huh. Ooh. Yes, please. Alright. Well, at least I got another antidote. Nothing useful. What's this? Oh, it's just a cemetery. I mean, not cemetery, I mean someone's grave. Can't go that way. I'm already hearing noises. Ah, get off! Infected. Well, at least my health's not that bad. Die! Thank you. That screaming is not necessary, ma'am. I can hear you from here. Infected. Alright. Let's take care of ourselves. Perfect. Die, please. Thank you. What's this? A water flow control device. The crank is missing. A pair of pliers. Huh. Would those pliers perhaps be used for this thing over here? Let me go back. But before I go back, let me save. Yeah. Would it possibly be used for this? No? Okay. The door is locked. A circular hole. Alright, so that's not it. Okay. This lock is broken. Thank God these zombies do not respawn. Thank God. Okay. Alright, time to use the pistol. Because this one's far away. Reload. There we go. Good job. There we go. Whoa, that camera angle, though. Alright, male zombie and female zombie. Goodbye. Oh. perfect. So far, so good. Hey! Cool. Alright. Alright. We're doing good so far. Let me save again. Perfect. Alright. So far, so good. Pistol. Darn it. Wasted a bullet. Another circular thing? So we need two of these keys. What? How? Great. Health's okay, but still. The door is locked. A square hole. Okay, so we need a circular hole object and a square hole object. What? Where the hell do I get these objects? Oh, can I walk through here? No. Damn it. What do I do with this pair of pliers? Pliers. You need pliers to, like, open things up. Right? So what the hell do I need to open up? Crank is missing. Do I use it on this? No? Wait, is my gun reloaded? Yeah, it's reloaded. Alright, good. I'm not gonna use that though. Right now, I'll keep the crowbar. Where the hell do I use these pliers? Can I run around that? No. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Of course not. Lock. How about this? No? Aw. How about this one? Really? Okay, now I'm confused. Before it was fine, but now I'm confused. Is there something back further in the cemetery that I need to use these pliers with? Oh my god, this camera angle. I don't remember anything along this path. That's where I got out of, and I don't need to go that way. What about here? I hear something. I hear a zombie over there. Oh, I can't go through that way? Really? Oh, okay. Well, good to know. A marble sculpture. Damn. What the hell do I do now? Here's my one question. Am I allowed to leave the cemetery? If I'm not allowed to leave, then I'm doing something wrong. Let's see. Oh, I'm allowed to leave. Whoa! Damn it! Oh man, I keep getting infected! A crank. It's stuck. What if I use this? Hey! Alright! A crank. Okay, I know what to do with the crank. That's it. That's all we needed to do. Let's go back to the cemetery. Perfect. All right. Now we're making progress. I'm glad these zombies don't regenerate. Thank God. Am I still infected? Yeah. Ugh. Crank is missing. Do you want to turn the crank? Yes. Huh? So there's something right there. A wooden object with a square base. I know where that goes to. Yep. This is the one. There is something inside. A key. I think I know where that key goes. Let me save. I can't save? What the? Why can't save? Oh. Is it because I'm infected? Is that why I can't save? Well, good to know. Jesus Christ. So, yeah, if you're infected, that means you can't save your game. So, if I get infected again, I'm screwed, basically. Until I find some medicine. Again. Alright. So, what do I have? A key. I think I know where this key goes. I think. Would this work? All right. All right, let me save again. All right. A lot of unholy noises. Oh, we're on the other side of this. Cool. So I pull out my gun. Perfect. All right, so that area is locked up. Good. Camera angle. Oh, I see you. Really? There we go. Dang. Ooh, there's some stuff over there. Cool. Awesome. Nice. All right. So far, so good. Nice. All right. Ooh. Dang it. Perfect. All right, let's switch it up. And let me save again, because I do not trust this place at all. Whoa! How did I not notice you there? Where are you going? Looks like it's clear where I was at, so let's go over here. Reload. Nice. What is that heavy breathing? Oh. Nice. This place is like a maze. But there's some goodies right there. Ooh, you can see a good view from here. What? I can't. Oh, I got it. I was about to say. Ugh, all these zombies. Alright, so far so good. We need some med kit, there we go. Just in case, you know. I use a small one, not a huge one. Alright, I think we're clear from here. Big one. He's a little big. Okay. Dang, this cemetery is huge. There's gotta be some extras, right? This is not a good camera angle. Do you have any items? No. Not a good camera angle. Oh my god, I'm getting thrown in circles here. That camera angle is just throwing me off. There we go. That's where I need to be. Alright, let me save. Because who knows what's behind this door. Oh boy. Alright, here we go. Do I have everything? Alright. Let me get my crowbar just in case. Let's do this. I think this is the right way because I have not seen this door before. Where in the hell am I at? Oh. Don't know where that goes. Good thing I grabbed my crowbar. Nice. Cool. All right, cool. There are two doors to go through? Which door do I go through? Oh no, that's not fair. That should have been a direct hit on the zombie. And I can't save the game when I'm infected. Oh, that's actually a unique angels. Angels. Who said I was an angel? Dun, 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 dun. All these damn doors. Which door do I go through, damn it? Bam, bam. There's a lot of zombies in each section. Don't know which section to go to. It's a pissed off zombie right here. Perfect. Oh, that is such a bad camera angle. I don't like that. I'm usually a fan of those weird camera angles, but that was bad. I did not like that. Alright, cool. Let's go over here. Screamer. Goodbye. Alright. Alright. Okay. I think we cleared out this cemetery. Did we? I mean, no, we didn't. There's so many. We didn't clear out this cemetery. We cleared this sector, though. This cemetery is bigger than the damn game. Okay, what's this? Would you like to turn the sculpture? Wait, why? Why do I need to turn the sculpture? It's stuck. It's stuck. It's stuck. Huh. Is this a puzzle? I'm really not sure, guys. I feel like it's a puzzle, but I don't think so. It did say turn the sculpture. Oh, she got stuck there. That was weird. Like, what do you want me to do? Not move it? Alright, let me... No, I'm not gonna say it again. Oh my god, there's so much places to... Really? What? So many damn zombies in this place. Well, obviously it's a cemetery, so it's rather obvious. Die! Thank you. Really? I got infected again? Are you freaking kidding me? I don't need 9 million. Oh, I want more antidotes. Can you give me more antidotes? Oh my god, this is a puzzle. It's a freaking angel moving puzzle. It's stuck. So if that one's stuck, does that other one refixes itself or stay stuck too? If they both stay stuck, then I'm happy with that. So all I have to do is turn the statues. Nothing else, right? I hope so. Wait. Back that up. What was that one area? Huh? There was an area where, Oh man. This is gonna be the longest part of the game. just going through this whole damn cemetery. Oh boy, I'm getting lost now. I'm getting super lost. No, I'm not lost. Oh my god, there's so many places to go through. Don't tell me I have to turn this too. Really? It's stuck. What's... Who comes up with these puzzles? Like, this is ridiculous. Box 9mm. Oh, good. Another antidote. Thank you. I better save those antidotes, though. Whoa! Got him. A wooden object with a circular base. That's what I need. So I can go back to the other thing and unlock that to get the key. The key to wherever that goes to. So if I found the thing here, if I'm correct, this door should be locked, right? Yep. All right. I know where to get the key and I know which door to go to. All right. Huh. Angels. Oh, we moved the sculpture angels. But how does this work? Let me screenshot that after the caption. Oh, did I screenshot that? Did it get it? No, it won't. Oh, screenshot doesn't work on this game, does it? Damn it. Alright, so it looks like the angel is on top, looking down. Angel on the top right is looking at the top. I mean, the angel on the top right is looking at the bottom left, while the angel from the bottom left is looking at the top, bottom right, and the angel on the bottom right is looking at the bottom left. Let me write that down. This is a very weird puzzle, but I'm thinking of the solution in my head. It may not be right, but I'm going to go along with it, you know? Top left angel looks at bottom left angel. Top right angel also looks at the bottom left angel. While the below left angel looks at the below right angel. I'll say bottom right. And then bottom right angel looks at the bottom left as well. Alright, I'm not gonna mess with this angel puzzle yet, because I have no clue on how to do that puzzle. Do these doors open? Oh, I can't save because I'm infected. I see a zombie over there. So I think I have to go through here. So let me save. Oh my god, these saves are getting complicated because all these save location names are the same. Lock is broken. Oh, good. I can't go that way. So the lock is broken. What about this one? It's locked. Oh. So maybe I need a key for that one? Perhaps? I'm not too sure. Thunderstorm. Thunderstorm in game, not in real life. So I have the circular object. I mean, the wooden object with the circular base. That goes... Oh my god, I got a long way to go to get there. Do I? Damn. Thank god these zombies don't respawn. Thank god. Another angel. Alright. Is this it? Yep. Let's put it in here. Good. There's something inside. Another key. Of course. And that key goes to one of the two locked doors. I'm gonna try the locked door at the top. I mean, at the bottom right. If that doesn't work, if that door doesn't work, then I know which door works for this key. Definitely not that door. No point in opening that door when we already made it through, right? No point. Alright. Yeah, this one's locked, right? Is it this key? That's it! Alright, let's save again. Whew, this is gonna be a long journey, ladies and gentlemen. A long journey through this damn cemetery. Like, literally 65% of this game is just me going through the cemetery. Actually, 85%. You know what? 95%, I believe. Yeah, that running thing's not gonna work on me. Damn, I got so much pistol bullets. Might as well use them. I hear them. I hear it. There's some stuff on the other side. Oh man, how much bullets do I have? Over 200 bullets? Really? Where the hell did y'all two come from? Came from right there. You want to change the sculpture? Yes. Why the hell not? That did it! Wow! Oh, that's cool! So all you have to do is turn the angel sculptures. Okay, that's cool. Alright, and that last key that's in there should unlock the last door. Hopefully we can get the hell out of the cemetery. This place gives me the creeps. I'm not scared, but this place gives me the damn creeps. That's for damn sure. I'll admit that. My health's doing good too, and I got a lot of health items. Yeah, let's keep going. Why the hell not? Oh, I'm stuck on the object. There is something inside. Another key. I know where that key goes to. This door, yeah. It's locked. All right, let's save. Because who knows what's behind this door. Oh boy. All right, here we go. Cool. The wall collapsed. I must find another way to get inside. Get inside what? Oh, there's more of the cemetery? Are you serious? Oh. Damn it. I thought, I was hoping to get the hell out of here too. Let's not mess with them yet. Let's go over here. Nice. Cool. So far, so good. All right. Cool. Yay, another antidote. How much antidotes do I have? 3. Okay. That's decent. I still need more, though. Whoa! What the? Really? What? I'm getting jumped here. Ah! Getting butt attack. Literally, I was a sandwich. They just one bit me in the front, one bit me in the back. Ugh. Bend the front, bend the front. a sexual act gone wrong. Bruh, I hear you breathing. You can go inside? The lock is broken. Ah, damn it. I wanted to go inside. I hate being in. Oh, geez. Really? Damn it. I just. I just used the freaking thing. Lock is broken. I mean, the antidote. I don't want to waste any more antidotes, man. So I got to keep going. Whoa. Wait, what? Safe. Where am I? I'm still in the cemetery, but this is not the cemetery. This is like the church. Yeah, I'm going to end my video here. If you like this video, please give this video a like. Comment on this video. How like your game so far. Subscribe to the channel if you're going to see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out. I'll definitely see you on the next episode of BlackSoul Extended Edition, which will figure out where we're at. I think I'm in a church? I don't know. This silence is killing me and it's so damn creepy. Alright, bye everyone.